It's been years since I've talked about compensation, so let me just figure out what others are getting at. If this is in the ballpark, then that's fine. If it's still low, then we can talk. I want a Lamborghini. I said I want a Lamborghini.
When you think of Planned Parenthood, do you think we ever could walk it to a funding cliff and throw it on over? Selling baby body parts, livers, lungs, and heads and hearts. Little baby lungs and heads, little babies got no beds. Devices, make some cash, make more money while they're at it. If you find some extra parts, we can always add it to our bottom line, to our profit margin. Crush above and crush below, let me give you more facts. There's good money in that thorax, gotta got the thorax.
Did you see the legs? Did you see any legs? Another boy.
Try some salad, wine's real nice. Add some pork, break it down. They are gonna find a price. With high tech week and with ultra modern ultrasound, they have seen and they have found a money maker way, just a little less crunchy. American know how and medically professional, but not so quite as crunchy. Little less crunchy, a little less mangling. No, I said mangle. Say Mangala, I know all about it. Shut your face, Godwin's on the Nazi comparisons. No Nazi comparisons. Unless there is one.
Especially with the second test, if you want to put water, since it's so big, you can put your hand in there.
Just pick it up.
And it would be a war torn.
Who provoked these evil deeds? Margaret Sanger's human weeds. Human weeds have got black skin. Very best for dying in. 30 million, got no beds, got no livers, got no heads.
This is not a fee. It's not a fee. It's actually just the cost of transmitting this material. There are no financial benefits.
Try real hard, you can do it, you can do it. Explain it all away, tell the world what you've been doing. I mean, besides all those trips to the bank, selling baby body parts, livers, lungs, and heads and hearts. Little baby lungs and heads, little babies got no beds. 50 million got no beds. Shut it down, sounds right to me.